I saw you from behind, but was taken aback. When you turned round, I nearly had a heart attack. I see girls pass me by, but I'm far from aroused. What makes you do the things you do with your eyebrows? Why pluck your eyebrows out and then just draw them back? It's clear you haven't got the knack. They look like they were drawn on by a 3-year-old who's used a magic marker wearing a blindfold. And there's the metro guys who try to stay on fleek. You need to get out more, you narcissistic freaks. Why can't they face the facts like they're on Sesame Street? Instead of sculpting their monobrow with a metric ton of feet, some lasses shave them off and draw them back too high. I tell them to their face, but they'd still look surprised. I'm with huge tweezers that they got from Marks and